gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, this is Chris and...
And Dino.
And Dude.
And the Next Generation.
And I think I have a new skill. If you, A, borrow a bunch of times with player two, you'll make him jump.
Yep. What? Okay, there's a fast boat coming here where we can't go here yet.
Why not?
We've got 20.
I don't know. I don't know why we can't go to that bonus area yet. Maybe we will after we face... this boss. We have a boss stage down here that we opened a while ago. Let's... alter... there we go. Bowser Jr. is...
all Bowser's head. That should be Bowser Jr.'s head.
Bowser Jr.'s air... Bowser Jr. ain't good enough for that. Bowser Jr.'s Airship Armada! Dino just, like, angrily threw a bunch of blankets.
What?
Yep. That's what happens sometimes. I gotta start way back here!
Headshot.
Meanwhile, that last life is some galaxy far, far away.
Give aggressive fighting. How stupid is that?
He's not.
No, the Koopas.
Oh, there they are. Die. Maybe he's not trying to give me weapons. He's just trying to make them more useful in this game because they stink. Because really, Koopas in this game, honestly, are bad. Here. If you wanted that to be a hard battle, you probably should have hired somebody else. Somebody like Boulder Guys, because you suck. We're only 7 minutes into this recording, just about.
Taken out a boss.
We've completed another dome. Okay, not quite. We still have one hidden galaxy. That's about it.
I don't know where this is going.
No, really, I'm
I can attempt to get Rosalie.
We're going to the bedroom! I still never understood why they decided to make this one of the domes. Why observe planets from your bedroom?
You can jump on the bed.
Why not? Some people have telescopes in their room pointing out the window.
Yeah.
Yeah. And some people going there and have a sky.
Hey, oh, we got our gas galaxy in there. Yeah. All right, Rosalina, speak.
Thanks to you and your friends.
No, stop.
Thanks to you and your friends, all of the domes on the lower level are working again.
At least Cody sounds like a girl, at least somewhat.
To be insulted or happy about that.
Just breathe.
Once the engine room on the upper level has power, the whole observatory will be working.
You should be happy because you're trying to imitate a girl.
Again.
Then the colored observatory will fly as a starship once again.
Yeah! Starships!
And you will be able to fly to your special one in the center of the universe.
Heck yeah! Center of the universe, bruh. Go blow up the Death Star.
Save your name.
For someone who doesn't like to do a roast in his voice, you like to do it extra. Dino, are you okay?
No.
Wait, let's go do that last galaxy in the kitchen.
Red guy, you can fly.
Not until later. We can't use the red guy until later. Much later. So depending on how fast this galaxy goes, we may or may not do the Hungry Moon of this episode. Boom! What is it? It is...
The Booby Base.
Ooh!
This jewel.
The Floating Fortress! Official name is, but they're here.
It is the Loading Forces, they call it Booby Base. But knowing you now, so we're pretty good from you.
Alright, see, the pink one's obviously a girl.
Guess what happened if we blew up that underwater weight? Come on, yes. Give up? That tower in the middle of the water would float right up to the surface.
Hey, maybe we'll blow it up, because
you what?
C-3PO. I'm being chased by a bullet bill and I don't know where I'm supposed to take him. Oh, wait, right there, the weight. That's right here.
Big, great, bloody metal.
And now I need another bullet bill to follow me.
I don't think those are called bullet bills.
They're...
Torpedo bills.
No, it's torpedo Ted's.
I think we need them.
Come here, torpedo Ted. Torpedo Ted, I know you love me! Rip.
That did like barely anything to the top, so. Roof, roof, roof!
Should we talk about in this magnificent galaxy that I'm clearly failing on?
How about schools?
Yeah, school's pretty much out for. Oh no, 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 no!
Karma.
Dino and Cody and I have I think it's 3 more weeks. We have until the 28th of May.
Yeah.
Hey, guys at my school have until June 3rd. We're still saying. Dang it. Thank you.
But I mean, we all thought they were going to separate the extra hour into, the regular day, but nope, they just tacked it up.
What do you do? That face.
And we've had, sports games and talent shows.
Do it in less than 5 or not. Depends on what it is. Let's go open the Hungry Room stage and see what it is.
It was talking about me. Hey, you! Yeah, you! Got your candy, Starbucks! You see me
I'm a farm laser war. Drop Galaxy. I don't remember the Drip Drop Galaxy. I figured I would know what it is, but I don't remember it. We'll try it. Boom! Longer episode. Giant eel outbreak. I still don't remember it.
This, the one that's a complete ball. Old man penguin.
It's old man penguin. So what do we do? Just kill a bunch of eels? Sounds simple enough.
You just gotta get a...
Alright, penguin.
Eels
seem to be
showing up
eating
carnivorous.
Okay, so we are getting rid of the eels. Alright, eels. And there's Torpedo Ted's here too. Okay. Come here, eel. Ah, I missed.
That's why you have me.
There is a red shell around here somewhere.
Okay.
What's in DOS?
Wait, why does that look like a space tech?
Because it's probably a Star Shroom. Yeah, I see a Star Shroom right there.
Hey, what about the chest?
Look, red shell.
I don't really. Again! Oh, that's because it was a Hungry Loom stage, that's why. Yeah. Alright, and that is going to be it for this episode, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to show your support and hit that like button. Like the ground pound, raw, just like that. Just make sure you don't break your computer. Okay. Okay. Alright. Until next time, this is Chris.
And Cody.
And Dale.
And Dude.
Of the Next Generation. I'm gonna long jump off this bridge. See you guys next time.
Bye.